know that it is love, and this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. Ways to get there, if you care enough for the living.
Here with Michael today are some young friends from Los Angeles who will be joining him this Sunday. They're from two very special... I'll introduce them. At this point, I'd like to introduce Bert Fields, member of the board of directors of the Heal the World Foundation, who has devoted an awful lot of time to support this event.
Thank you. It's going to be a unique Super Bowl halftime show, unique in that not only will millions of people all over the world be thrilled with
the opportunity to get out the message of the need to heal our children and heal the world. As Bert said, President Clinton's call on all of us to recognize that we need each other and must care for one another helped inspire us to develop this relief effort for children. To make a real difference, we must all care and commit to be part of the solution. I know you all share my concern for inner city children who are suffering all around us. We must join together to make this world a better place for each of them. Heal LA is only our first step in making things better. I'm very proud to tell you today that former President Jimmy Carter and I are going to be working together to help heal children in cities all over our country. President Carter will join me as co-chair of our new national Heal Our Children initiative. We'll work together here in LA to start, then go city by city to heal children all over America. I would like to express my love and appreciation to all of you who have already been so generous to this important new Heal the World program. My friend James Earl Jones and we, all of us, have developed a television message that will be broadcast following our Super Bowl halftime show. I'd like to share a preview of this with you now. Thank you all again for your commitment to heal our children and heal LA. I love you all. Thank you very much.
Check presentation. I'm sorry, Mike. I'm going to do the check presentation. Okay, we're going to do the check presentation. Listen, here, kneel down in front of me. Go ahead.
There you go. Get in.
Okay, one final photo. We'd like to get everybody on stage gathered around both checks. That'll be the final photo. Sharon, this one. I know.